Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel.
I have this weight scale. I connected power. AC indicator is on. But if I turn on this switch, it is not turning on. There is no display. Let's see what is the problem. If you don't have good practical experience in electronics, never try to repair because it have live voltage. AC voltage, and we will check on these two white wires. 7 volt AC. DC voltage, 8.2 volt. Here we have 7333. Here is 7333. 7333. It is HD7333A. In the rightmost pin, it must provide 3.3 volt. But this regulator, it is providing the same input voltage. It is providing the same voltage that are here, and this one is also same. In the center pin, it must be 7.4, and rightmost pin, that must be 3.3 volt. Let's replace it. If the voltage are high, might be microcontroller or other components are damaged, it is possibility. If microcontroller is damaged, then we need to replace this board. I will replace, it is 7333A. In the first step, we need to test power supply. If anything is dead, then our first checkpoint, that is power supply. left and center pin 7.7 volt, left and right pin 3.3 volt. Now this is good condition. Now I will check this one. 7.7 volt, 3.3 volt. Let's connect display now. If the processor is still good, it will give display. Now I will try to replace this board because its processor might be damaged. Because in this board it uses DC power supply, but I am using AC power supply in this board. I will install bridge rectifier here. AC and DC. Now it is clear when we replaced this board, it have display. That means we have something wrong in this board. Most probably because this microprocessor, it receive more voltage than its rated voltage. Its maximum supply voltage are 3.3 volt. But when it will receive high voltage, it will damage. So it's giving good reading, 0.455, because I already used solder from this one. So our problem in this circuit, this voltage regulator and this voltage regulator, both voltage regulator were damaged. Maybe because it was using transformer based power supply. If there is converter or any SMPS, that will not damage, but transformer based power supplies, when the voltage are high, if the voltage increase than 12 volt at input, this regulator will damage, because its maximum input voltage between pin 1 and 2 are 12 volt and output is 3.3 volt. Might be there is some voltage increase at input that both regulators damaged. When damaged, this provided more voltage to this microprocessor. This microcontroller have limited voltage rating. If this board will work, then it will okay. Otherwise, I need to replace this board. Now the keyboard is working normally. For example, if I enter 22, it is giving good command. If I will put 99, it is giving good command. And if I will put 8, it is calculating. I need its calibration. If this board will work normally with this load cell, that's okay. Then this scale is repaired. If it have calibration issue, then might be I need to demand this board. It is available online on AliExpress and Alibaba, so that we can replace it. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.